Today, the brother of the 12-year-old boy shot and killed in Mattapan yesterday answered to gun charges in court. Walter Hendrick pleaded not guilty, I should say, to improper storage of a firearm and unlawful possession of a firearm. Officials say Hendrick owned the gun that killed Xavier Ellis. Hendrick was ordered held on $2,500 bail.